Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel. Guys, once again in this important video lecture I will discuss for standard size of dining room and dining table. That's why, because many civil engineering people and architectures, also non-civil engineering people, they don't know what should be the size of dining room and its table. That's why, because before starting building construction you should know about the standard size of bedroom, kitchen, bath, dining room, living room, etc. So especially today in this video we will discuss for standard size of dining room and its table, dining table. And guys, you know we have actually three types of tables: round table, rectangular table and square table. So what should be the size of different types of dining tables and standard size of dining room? And now guys, for two seaters, for four seaters, six seaters, eight seaters, 10 seater and for 12 seaters, what should be the size of dining room and size of table? So let's start guys. So if you are new on this channel, so don't forget to subscribe this channel with press bell icon and also like this video if this is helpful for you. Let's start guys. As you can see guys, in first column we have room size, round table, rectangular table and square table. We have three types of table, dining table, and we are using it in dining room. Okay, and second column, for two seaters we have details, for four seaters we have details, for dining and also for its table, for six seaters another column, for eight seaters, 10 seaters and 12 seater. So guys, first of all, for two seaters dining room, what should be the size of dining room and tables? Okay, size of the table. So guys, for two seaters the size of dining room should be 8 by 8 feet. 8 by 8 feet, it should not be less than 8 by 8 feet for two seaters dining room. And what should be the round table size? Okay, as you can see we have round table, rectangular table, dining table and square dining table. Okay, these are types and its shapes. Okay, so for round table, for two seaters, if the dining size is 8 by 8 feet, this is the standard size. Okay, so the minimum size of round table should be 2.5 feet. It should be 2.5 feet. Okay, round table, and ideal is 3 feet. Okay, now guys, for rectangular, for 8 by 8 feet dining, okay, so the size of rectangular dining should be dining table should be what? Minimum, okay, that should be 2 by 2.5 feet, 2 by 2.5 feet, as you can see 2 feet by 2.5 feet. This is for rectangular. Okay, now guys, this is the other one, 61 by 91 centimeters size. Okay, and square, it should be 2.5 feet by 2.5 feet for square dining table. Okay, and the size of dining room should be 8 by 8 feet. Now guys, for four seater, what should be the size? Size should be 10 feet by 10 feet 10 inches, and minimum round table should be 3 feet, and ideal is 4 feet. Now guys, for rectangular, 4 by 3 feet, this is size of table, are 122 by 91 centimeter. Now guys, for square table, especially for four seaters, if the size is 10 by 10 feet, 10 by 10.10 inches, okay, so 3.5 feet, are 3 feet 6 inches. Okay, now guys, the other one is in column number 4, for six seaters, size of the dining should be 12 by 9 feet, minimum table, round table should be 4.5 feet or 4 feet 6 inches, ideal is 5. Okay, and for rectangular dining table, 6 by 3 feet, are 183 by 91 centimeters. Now guys, for square, 4.5 feet or 4 feet 6 inches. Okay, now the other one is for 8 seaters dining room size should be 14 by 9 feet. Okay? Yes. For 8. So 14 by 9 feet. And minimum round table should be 5 feet. Ideal is 6 feet. And for rectangular table, size should be 8 by 3.5 feet. And are 244 by 110 centimeter. And as you can see, for square table, 6 feet is okay. For 10 seaters, dining room size should be 16 by 9 feet. Square column or square table, round table should be used minimum 7 feet, ideal 8 feet, rectangular 10 by 4 feet, size of table are 305 by 120 centimeter. And for square, 7 feet, 7 by 7 feet, okay? The last one is, guys, 12 seaters. For 12 seaters, the dining room size should be 18 by 10 feet. Round table size should be minimum 8 feet. Ideal is 9 feet. For rectangular, 12 by 4 feet by 6 inches. Okay, 4.5 inches. 12 by 4.5 inches. For rectangular, for 12 seaters, if the size is this one and are 366 by 135 centimeter. And for square, 8 by 8 feet, dining table and size is this one. Guys, so therefore it's important because many people, they don't know what is the standard size of dining room and dining table. So therefore I discussed this video. So guys, if you want to construct your building, so before starting building construction, you should know the size of dining room. If you have 4 seats, 5 seats, it's depend on you. So for different seats, you can select anyone from this one because these are the standard data which I have discussed in front of you. Guys, if you have any question related with this topic, so you can comment. I will try to reply your answer. But this video is also important for non-civil engineering people or non-architecture people. So thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.